It's now or never. If we can limit global warming to well below 2 degrees, the diminishing sea ice in the Arctic will melt slower. Hundreds of millions of people will be saved from the risks of sea level rise and flooding and storms and heat waves and food and water scarcity and climate poverty. The coral reefs won't disappear. Many more species of insects and plants will live. It's tough, but not impossible. In India, we are striving for new paradigms for decarbonization, for energy transitions from fossil fuels to renewables, for leading the world in energy efficiency. We are creating new choices for our people and governments to build sustainable cities, promote sustainable farming, and clean our air, land, and oceans. But we know these solutions have to spread from the few to the many.
Platforms like this play a crucial role in exchanging information, knowledge, experiences, lessons learned, and best practices from across the globe.
This summit is a reinforcement of India's commitment to a sustainable planet for ourselves and for future generations.
Every year, for 18 years, we have been debating and sharing ideas with the best thinkers and doers of the world.
The need for sustainable development is never more than now.
We don't have time. We have to actually act, not only wish to act.
As the stakes get higher, time runs faster, we will strive harder for speed and scale to achieve a fair, safe and sustainable world.